Let me explain the multiple reasons for why avatars happen. First, whenever there is a serious danger for the Srishti, whenever there is a serious danger for the life itself, whenever life needs to be pushed to the next level, whether DNA need to have a quantum jump in its natural selection process or conscious breakthrough need to happen. For example, in the natural selection of DNA process, fish evolves as tortoise, tortoise evolves as pig, pig evolves as man, animal, Narasimha. Then you need superconscious intervention to push the natural selection process of DNA to have a quantum jump. So, from man, animal, if the jump has to happen to man, human being, not just DNA need to evolve through its natural selection process, conscious intervention is required. That is why when Vishnu comes as a man animal, Narasimha, and pushes the natural selection process of DNA to the next level, Paramashiva comes as Sarveshwara and pushes the conscious intervention and takes the whole thing to the next level, human being. Every time when Vishnu comes as incarnation to give a natural selection breakthrough of a DNA, a quantum jump, Vishnu comes and gives a breakthrough in the natural selection DNA process. Paramashiva comes and gives a breakthrough in superconscious level.